live coverage of this friendly. It's Cardiff City against Colchester United. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky.
Now this is the Cardiff City lineup today for you. This is how the visitors shape up. Ramsay Doole is the referee today. Ball is set rolling as we kick off. Sears attacking now. Going to cross it. Here comes the cross. And it's in! The header! Great goal!
And really, the keeper, he couldn't get near because it was thumped home.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And the score is 1-0. Gunnarsson. For Turner. And back it goes. Adam Lafond. He tried his luck, but his luck was out. It's Kenwyn Jones. This is the chance. Got to be. Missed it. It's Kenwyn Jones. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Sears. Gunnarsson. Chance from the pass.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. There's the goal to level the scores.
Knows about that for composure. He's dropped his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
To Jones. Massey. Sears. That could open them up.
In with a chance. And here's the shot.
The goal, and we can see it again here. John in well.
Great chance, got to be. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Massive. In this Cardiff City attack,
shooting from distance,
and it's very close to scoring, to be honest. Hewitt right in quickly to try and win the ball back. It's an easy interception. That's the indication. Four added minutes. Whittingham. And that's the half-time whistle. One injury, really, the main talking point in this first half. And in these... So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Ramsey Doyle, the referee, just stepping in to sort this one out. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Effort, the team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Adam Lafond to David Fox now. It's going to be a throw here. Whittingham. Himself in front of the shot down, that's a corner. That's at the goalkeeper, not really what the attacker had in mind.
It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up.
The pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
Goal kick now. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Federico Makeda. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Chance for the wide man to make some progress here. It's just wide.
And he's gone for the corner and he's not missed it by much, but wasted opportunity.
Federico Makeda.
Great ball. Chance for it. Got to be. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
Flag, offside given, free kick.
As for the home manager, what's he doing now? The centre-back's got a message.
He goes for goal!
Clean in at the goalkeeper, just couldn't get it on target.
Well, he's on his own there. And he's done all the spy work himself, just couldn't produce the finish.
Excellent control in a tight area. And the opponents come in strongly.
Hewitt. Good effort this to keep going. He's clearly hurt.
Presented possession to the opposition now. He's got it back again. Attacking now.
Here's the chance.
Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play.
10 shots, 5 on target for Cardiff City.
The keeper's ball.
On the clock, 8 more minutes.
Oh, nicely done! In with the chance. They've scored, they've taken the lead.
Great time to score. Best time to score. Game almost done here.
Oh, talk about timing, talk about an important goal.
Love about football, isn't it? You've got the team leading, the fans cheering, and the other team giving everything to try and spoil the party.
Well, the way this
opportunity here, got to be. That's a superb. And he shoots. Keeper's done well. Danger not averted.
Hasn't hit the target.
They've got the lead. They've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here. They don't have to whip it in. Important time of the game, but just off target.
Just looking at his manager jumping up and down, he thought he'd scored.
People will come out and collect that.
And the goalkeeper telling his teammates to get forward. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick, he can afford to give the defender another yard.
Jones.
Dangerous moment.
He's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
And it's 3-1, the goals keep on coming. Craig Eastman.
The final whistle, the referee has blown, and the final score, 3-1. Good result to go with a good afternoon's work, really, because